job, everybody. Let's give our partners five and bring it on in. All right, guys, we have questions so far.
What's the different ways of breaking the grip with that backstep if they have both of your ankles?
Some of the ways to break the grip?
Yeah, like if they have both of your ankles.
Sure. So, if he's here, I'm in pretty deep trouble of a sweep, right? So as soon as I break that grip off, I'll lift this one. And now as I drop, I might switch to here. But I want to make sure that he's not controlling both ankles. This one won't slow you down too much. It's actually going to be bad for him to keep a hold of that after I've landed my hips on top. But for now, I do want to break this and come to this position. And now I thought we'd look at a couple of different ways to advance from here. The most simple would be just to sneak my arm behind my right butt cheek and drop into my side control. I could also, because this arm is usually still inside, because he'll be holding my ankle, I can control his elbow here and start to go into my monoplata finish, right? He gets pretty tight. If he's able to straighten that arm, I go directly into my straight arm lock or my lat arm lock. If he's able to start sitting up into me, I can start to go into my triangle choke. Or, like I said, sometimes from here they make the mistake of reaching with this arm. Boom, I can drop my hip. Start to back snap, trap the head, and finish my femora from here. As Dustin really shouldn't reach too much with this arm, but if he makes that mistake, I'll definitely capitalize. Boom, back snap. And then I step over and control his head, and then I can pull his arm to the moon right there. Everybody like those options? I showed too much at one time. I got excited.